That floating girl is really testing my patience.